Hey y'all, what up? This is Just That Do, and this is Just That TV. And I am here to talk about Bad Girls Club Season 15, Episode 4, No Room for Thoughts. Now y'all, I swear, like, I don't know how long I'm gonna be able to take this cancer story. Like, we talked about it for fucking 4 episodes now. Bitch is over, it's done, it's dead. The girls are mad at motherfucking Olivia. Okay, we get it. Like, ugh. Can we move on to something else? Like, I'm so over it. Like, what the fuck? They still mad. They not talking to Olivia. They giving her the silent treatment. Olivia talking about she not talking to them because they're not talking to her. They don't even want to fuck with Diamond because they feel like Diamond knew something about it. Diamond like, I didn't know nothing about it. They like, bitch, you lying. You too damn close to her for you not to know something about it. Bitch, fuck both of y'all. Both of y'all some liars. That's how the house is right now, okay? Petty, childish-ass bullshit. That's, like, it's just... like, what the fuck ever. So, fucking, we getting 4 new girls, okay? 4 new bitches coming up in the motherfucking house. 2 sets of motherfucking sisters. The first set of motherfucking sisters is fucking Jasmine and Jamie from fucking Florida. Okay, now, I try very hard not to judge people. And I usually, in my real life, I give everybody a chance or whatever, but one thing I don't do is the hood rats. For some reason, hood rats make my skin crawl. They make my blood boil. I don't like fucking hood rats. Never have I ever liked hood rats. These 2 sets of girls, I'm sorry, they're hood rats. They straight up fucking hood rats. They don't love themselves. They really fucking don't. They fucking, they strippers. They proud of being strippers. They like being motherfucking naked. They like shaking their ass for motherfucking cash. They have no class. They have a little low self and motherfucking esteem. They think they the shit. Like, they think they the shit. They okay, they're cute girls. They really are. They really are, for real, for real. They motherfucking mama talking about some, that they motherfucking motto is a bitch can do it by herself. Okay, like, I mean, I don't know, like, they got the same motherfucking parents. They grew up together, you know, they're like best motherfucking friends. Jamie, I believe, is the older one. She's the kind of more heavy set one. She's older or whatever like that. I think she said that they're... what the fuck? How old did she say they was? I don't know, like a couple months apart or some bullshit. And, you know, they like to twerk, bitch. They like to twerk. They're the twerkers. They twerk every motherfucking where. They do what they do, okay? So, the other set of motherfucking 2 sisters is Melissa and Allison from Vegas. From Nevada. They look like they're from Vegas, but they from Nevada. Rock and roll Barbies or whatever. They fucking Asian. I believe they're Asian. I believe she said they were Asian. They're cute girls or whatever like that. Tatted all over. Or I think one girl was tatted. Melissa, the one with the bow. She had a big ass bow on her motherfucking hand like she was fucking 16. She's tatted up and whatever. They got their own motherfucking band. I forgot the name of their band. Sorry. They got a crew, bitch. It's called the motherfucking DGAF crew. I don't give a fuck crew, like, you know. Or the don't give a fuck crew. I was like, okay, y'all do you. They got an old white daddy. You know, he brought his geriatric ass up there and was talking, and I was like, oh, there we go. There we go. And they say that they're the ratchet sisters. They're ratchet. They're the ratchet partiers. You know, they're coming on here and they're ready to party. They're ready to turn up. They're ready to get ratchet. They're ready to do them. And I was like, bitch, y'all ain't met motherfucking Jasmine and Jamie. So, fucking, you know, they meet up or whatever like that. They meet up with Jasmine and Jamie and they act like they hit it off or whatever like that. You know, they was like, oh, that's good to come in the house with some more new girls or whatever like that and all that other shit. You know, they was cool. They was vibing or whatever. They get in the motherfucking house and Jasmine and Jamie come in there loud in the motherfucker, you know, doing their mother twerking, you know, because that's all they do is twerk. And the first person that greet them is fucking Diamond. Diamond see everybody or whatever. Then they go upstairs because the girls is getting ready to go out. So they go upstairs to the makeup room and they was being loud. They was being extreme motherfucking ghetto. They didn't give a fuck. They act like this was their first motherfucking time out the motherfucking hood. Like, they ain't never seen motherfucking polished anything, bitch. Never smelled motherfucking clean linen. Never motherfucking came up in a goddamn house. Like, bitch, they didn't have IKEA. Like, bitch, like, they was like, what is this? Where did you get this furniture from? This is not Walmart. Like, what the fuck? Like, it was just so sad. It was sad. It was really sad. Like, it was like, oh my fucking gosh. They going around the house screaming and hollering, twerking. Bitch seen the stripper pole. She got happy. She said, oh my God, bitch, we got a stripper motherfucking pole. Like, I was just like, oh, I don't get it. Like, it was just so motherfucking crazy. So, fucking, the girls go out or whatever to the motherfucking club, and they sit here talking about, basically this whole episode was about motherfucking Jasmine and Jamie, so kudos to y'all bitches. They was talking about Jasmine and Jamie, how, you know, they twerking everywhere, how you see their panties, and how they don't really have class, and how they're doing all of this stuff, or whatever. And in the past, I usually be like, you know, like, who gives a fuck, or whatever, like that. But then, it's just like, I mean, it's probably levels to the shit. Like, it's levels to the shit. You can turn up. You can be ratchet. You can be loud. You can do whatever you want to do. But it's like, coming from a hood rat is so totally different, because a hood rat don't give a fuck about nothing. They don't care. Like, it's not like, there's no thought that goes into it. Like, should I or should I not? It's just like, bitch, I'm going to do it, and I don't give a fuck. Anybody who got a motherfucking problem, bitch, it's on. Like, it was like... It just was fucking gross, like, for real. So the fucking girls is turned off by them. They just like, bitch, like, y'all just doing too motherfucking much. Y'all extra as fuck. Like, y'all motherfucking ratchet as hell. Like, I can't motherfucking deal with it. Fucking Melissa and Allison, they motherfucking cocked up a little surprise for the girls or whatever. They hit the motherfucking stage, and they start singing their motherfucking song. I forgot the song that quick. It was kind of catchy a little bit. Maybe a little bit. It was cute. The song was really cute. Their performance was really cute or whatever like that. First, I thought the girls were going to have a problem with it, the way they kept motherfucking editing it or whatever, going to a commercial. But the girls liked it. The girls thought it was cute. They was like, oh yeah, you know, them bitches is something, you know. It was cute. Fucking Jasmine and Jamie, they didn't like it. They was like, ugh, these bitches is boring. These bitches is wack. Get the fuck off the stage, bitch. Watch me twerk. So I was like, okay, I mean, it is what it is. Fucking Olivia ass, she tries to motherfucking get in good with the girls again, because she like, oh yeah, like, yeah, those girls are ratchet. Like, oh my gosh, like, I'm for you girls, and we're gonna stick together. Originals, originals, yeah, girls, huh, yeah. Bitch, Asia was like, bitch, no, like, the fuck, bitch, they was so over, they like, bitch, no, like, Don't act like we forgot that you a lying ass bitch just because the ratchet hoes is in here and twerking. Like, bitch, no. Like, bitch, we still remember, bitch. So, I was cracking the fuck up. Fucking, they go back to the motherfucking house or whatever like that. Next motherfucking day, they wake up or whatever. Fucking Melissa and Allison had to sleep in the same motherfucking bed or whatever. So, they was thinking to themselves, like, okay, bitch, it gotta be motherfucking a hidden room in this big ass house some motherfucking where, because it's too many of us and there's not enough beds. Like, where the fuck is we supposed to sleep at? So, come to find out it was a hidden room or whatever. I was thinking to myself, like, bitch, I'm in a motherfucking mansion for a couple of goddamn weeks, bitch. And I don't go motherfucking exploring for one, bitch. I'm from the hood, bitch. I'm nosy. So, oh shit, fucking up. I'm from the hood, bitch. I'm nosy, so I'm gonna motherfucking explore. And I'm gonna find a motherfucking room, bitch. But it probably was like, this is off limits. Don't touch this area or some bullshit. But anyway. So, fucking, Asia and motherfucking, Amber is over the motherfucking girls. They over the motherfucking ratchet girls. So they like, fuck this shit, like, Asia come up with this plan, like, bitch, we gonna motherfucking get them drunk. I'ma motherfucking pour the motherfucking vodka out of this bottle, put water in it, and they gonna be thinking we taking shots or whatever, and we gonna get them fucked up and see how they really is. I was like, oh, okay, they did this on the previous motherfucking season. So, they sitting outside playing some motherfucking game. I forgot what the name of the game was, but it's like, you gotta keep it going or whatever. You gotta say, like, have you or do you, something. Like, you gotta ask some questions to keep it going. If you hesitate, you gotta take a motherfucking shot or whatever like that. It was a cute little game, for real, for real. And it could have been motherfucking fun. Like, maybe if y'all would have opened up and just said, fuck it, and just had fun, maybe, you know, But I don't know, like, it was cute. Fucking Melissa and Allison didn't want to really play. I was like, okay, Melissa, boo, I'm gonna need you to get you a onesie, okay, baby? I'm gonna need you to get, okay? I'm just saying, more power to you for your confidence, cause bitch, you couldn't be me. My fat ass ain't motherfucking taking the shit off of nobody, okay? But boo, I'm just saying, okay? So, fucking, which one is it? Jamie gets motherfucking drunk. They start spilling motherfucking secrets about them being a stripper and all this other stuff and how they're shaking their motherfucking ass and how they got fired from motherfucking four jobs. She said because her ass was too big or some bullshit she was trying to motherfucking say and all this other shit. And Jamie got drunk as fuck and she running the house. She throwing up every motherfucking where. Bitch threw up every motherfucking where. Bitch threw up ramen noodles, bitch. Like, she threw up motherfucking noodles, bitches. Noodles everywhere, bitch. Noodles on the floor, noodles on the curtain, noodles in the sink, bitch. Noodles everywhere except for in the motherfucking toilet. So, this bitch, I guess because she drunk, she goes to lay the fuck down. So, they come in the motherfucking house like, oh my motherfucking gosh, what the fuck is throw up every motherfucking web? Like, what the fuck? So, they go to her motherfucking bed, wake this bitch up like, Jamie, like, what the fuck, girl? You like, you threw up every motherfucking where. You need to come clean this shit the fuck up. This bitch wanna get a motherfucking attitude. Talk about some, oh well, like, it's just throw up. Everybody throws up, but I just clean it up in the morning. Bitch, catch these hands. Like, what the fuck? Like, who in their right motherfucking mind says bullshit like this? Like, only a motherfucking hood rat would say some bullshit like this. The fuck you mean it's only throw up? I'll clean it up in the morning. Bitch, you threw up on the fucking floor. Like, you trifling, dirty, nasty, rat ass bitch. Like, that shit is fucking trifling. Bitch, I don't wanna sit here and motherfucking look at and step in motherfucking regurgitated ramen noodles on a fucking floor, bitch. Like, oh my god, that shit blew the fuck out of me. It really blew the fuck out of me. Cause this bitch really legit got a fucking attitude. They tell us, okay, well, get out the fucking bathroom. Get out the bathroom. I'ma clean it up. Bitch, you gonna clean it up regardless. The fuck? And if I wanna sit here? Like, this shit was so motherfucking, like, what the fuck is wrong with this bitch? Like, the fucking girls get ready to go out to the motherfucking club later on that motherfucking day. They don't want to go out with these bitches. They kind of over these motherfucking bitches. But they go out or whatever like that and fucking... these girls in the club, they just, like, still, once again, they in the club doing too motherfucking much, shaking their motherfucking ass, fucking Jamie got on these little bitty ass shorts where, like, half, like, basically she, her ass is out, because the bitch got a fat ass, so all her ass is fucking out, or whatever, she's shaking her motherfucking ass all in the motherfucking club, like, the girls just turned off by it, like, it's not cute, they, like, look at everybody's looking around us, like, they're laughing at us, or whatever, like, they just don't like the negative attention that they're fucking getting from, like, other fucking people. And I agree, like, bitch, Bad Girls Club has been like this for fucking ever. Like, bitch, ain't nobody trying to motherfucking be known as all those nasty ass girls on that television show. Like, bitch, I'm over it. Like, what the fuck? In a fucking limo, and they were trying to motherfucking tell her, like, bitch, you need to, like, dress a little bit more motherfucking, a little bit more conservative, a little bit, like, you know, we don't have a problem, like, you can turn up, you can do whatever the fuck you want to do, or whatever, but you have to motherfucking be considerate of the rest of the group, like, you have to motherfucking, like, take in our consideration, like, what the fuck, like, we're a group, you're not just one motherfucking person, it's not just you and your motherfucking sister, bitch, it's us, we're all a fucking group, we are those girls on the Bad Girls Club, so if we're in the motherfucking club, and they see you half motherfucking naked, shaking your motherfucking ass, bitch, they gonna be like, oh, those girls on the Bad Girl Club is nasty, like, and they wasn't getting it. They was like, bitch, I don't give a fuck, I don't want no dresses, I don't like wear motherfucking dresses, this is what I like to motherfucking wear, so I'ma wear what the fuck I wanna wear. And I was like, you rat ass motherfucking bitches, y'all bitches disgust me, like, for real. They get to the motherfucking house, Angela trying to motherfucking sleep, but these bitches being loud to the motherfucker. They old extra old loud banshee ass motherfucking bitches. Just talk loud for no motherfucking reason. And Angela, like, gets a fucking attitude. And Christina came out of nowhere and was like, okay, well, my sister's trying to sleep. Like, y'all being real extra loud. They're like, oh, well, I didn't even know she was in here. So Angela was like, okay, well, are you gonna shut the fuck up? Like, what the fuck? Like, I'm trying to go to sleep. So they get the fucking whole little attitude or whatever. And out pops Christina. This bitch goes motherfucking Hulk. And she cussing motherfucking the girls out or whatever in her whole motherfucking voice or whatever. It's funny as fuck because they slowed the shit down. It was funny because she was cussing them out like, my sister's trying to go to sleep. And you hear Jamie like, okay. Get the fuck up. And shit was too funny. But yeah, like, they was just trying to explain to these bitches, like, y'all bitches need to be considerate. Like, y'all loud as fuck. It's other motherfucking people in the house. Be considerate. Like, what the fuck? Like, y'all, that's the only fucking people in here. Y'all fucking loud as hell. So then the next motherfucking day, like, fucking, which one? Allison was trying to motherfucking explain to them once again, like y'all got loud fucking personalities or whatever like that. Like, it's gonna take some time for other motherfuckers to get used to it. Like, y'all just need to be considerate of other motherfuckers. They was like, I don't give a fuck. I don't care. So it's like, bitch, there's no talking to these bitches. These bitches are going to be who they want to fucking be. They don't give a fuck. They're going to be ratchet. They're going to be loud. They're going to be them. And it's like, when you come into a situation with other motherfuckers, you have to motherfucking be aware. It's okay to be yourself. But sometimes, some people like me, I cannot give off all of this to a new person at once. And I've grown to know this. Like, sometimes you can't give all of yourself to a new person because they're not going to take it well. You gotta motherfucking baby step they ass up in that shit. Like, for real, for real. Because people are different. But these bitches don't give a fuck because they hood rats. Like, they don't give a fuck. They don't give a fuck about nobody's motherfucking feelings but themselves. They want to motherfucking turn up. They want to party. They want to get drunk. They want to shake their ass. That's what the fuck they're going to do. So, the fucking girls get ready to go out. Out of all places, they go into the fucking strip club. I said, bitch, why would y'all go to the strip club? Bitch, fuel the goddamn fire, okay? So, they just fucking over the girls. They in the motherfucking strip club, and I think it was Amber or Asia made it a point to say that fucking when you go to the strip club, the one rule is that you're not supposed to, if you're not on the stage, you're not supposed to be dancing. I was like, I don't know that because I don't go to strip clubs, but it makes sense, like, for real, bitch, but they didn't give a fuck. They was like, bitch, y'all sitting here acting like y'all ain't never been to a strip club for y'all to be fucking strippers. Why the fuck is y'all up in here shaking y'all motherfucking ass, making it motherfucking bounce, making it motherfucking clap with no motherfucking hands? Like, I don't understand. Like, why, bitch? Like, what the fuck? Like, and they was just turned off by that shit once a motherfucking again. So they gets back in the motherfucking limo, and Amber made it a point to motherfucking let them know, bitch, don't nobody like y'all here. Y'all need to motherfucking go home. These bitches like, oh, bitch, we ain't going to motherfucking where, blah, 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 blah. We this, we that, and we do this, and we're gonna motherfucking be us, and don't nobody give a fuck. If y'all got a motherfucking problem with it, then y'all step, y'all do what the fuck y'all wanna do. Bitch, we make money, we do this, and we throw this stack, and we throw racks, and we... I'm like, bitch, y'all get money? Where, bitch? Where? Okay, like, okay, yeah, y'all got motherfucking money, bitch, from shaking your ass. Bitch, it's not hard to go out here and get on a motherfucking stage and shake your ass. That's not motherfucking hard. Bitch, I can get on the stage and shake my ass and make some motherfucking dollars. Bitch, that's not motherfucking hard. That's not hard motherfucking work. Don't be sitting here acting like you're so proud and that it's a motherfucking big ass accomplishment that you're out here making money by shaking your ass. That's not nothing good. That's not nothing to be fucking proud of. Bitch, love your motherfucking self. That's something to be motherfucking proud of. Bitch, sit the fuck down, bitch, because you're not motherfucking doing it. Amber was fucking over it. She was pissed the fuck off. She was telling the girls, like, bitch, I'm about to motherfucking steal off on one of these hoes, because they just kept yapping, talking about how they got this and how they got that and how these bitches wasn't on their motherfucking level and all this other shit. And Amber was like, bitch, fuck it. Amber got the fuck up, ran up on the motherfucking bitch, and everybody started motherfucking swinging. Everybody started motherfucking fighting, bitch. Chaos broke the fuck out, bitch. Everybody was pulled this way and yanked this way, and I was just like, bitch, simmer down. Like, simmer the fuck down. Like, it was so motherfucking much. Like, it was so motherfucking much. Fucking Jasmine and Jamie got fucking sent to a goddamn hotel. The girls was happy because they felt like them bitches about to go home, but them bitches is not going home. The bitches is coming back next week. I honestly cannot wait for motherfucking next week, because next week is when motherfucking Amber and Asia get into a fight with them bitches, and Amber and Asia beat their motherfucking ass. Well, at least Asia did. I couldn't see down the motherfucking steps who fucking what Amber was doing, but Asia was beating Jamie's motherfucking ass on top of them goddamn steps. But whatever, y'all. Like, that was my motherfucking review. I'm sorry. Like, I'm not trying to be biased or anything, but I don't like hood rats. Hood rats really get on my motherfucking nerves. I had bad experience with motherfucking hood rats, like, for real, for real. So, bitch, I'm damaged. Like, I'm sorry. It is what the fuck it is. These girls really turned me the fuck off. They was fucking whack. Like, I felt the rest of the girls in the motherfucking house. Like, it's okay to be you. It's okay to be who you are. But bitch, when you just don't care about yourself, and you don't have fucking like self-respect, and like you just trashy, you don't have no morals, no values in life, like bitch, that's totally disgusting, bitch, and I'm not here for it, but whatever, that was my motherfucking review. Make sure y'all thumbs up this video, share this video on all y'all social networks, and hit that motherfucking subscribe button. See y'all next time.